figures and faces would come and go. Sometimes I seem to be floating along with them through endless space, but more often I could feel myself lying on a hard bed, watching, not moving, sick and fevered eyes. There was a pig man with brown skin, close-cropped hair.